Mr. Hazelwood, an officer's here asking for you.
I haven't been able to stop thinking about him.
I don't know what's happening.
He's trying to destroy our marriage.
You just have to let it take hold of you.